Hey, what's going on, family? Thank you for joining me on Blessed and Highly Flavored. Today we're making something so simple yet so good, fettuccine alfredo. Come on with me, I'll show you how to make it. So today we're going to need 3 chicken breast halves, some heavy cream, pecorino romano cheese, some parmigiano reggiano cheese, mushrooms, salt and pepper, garlic, parsley, lemon, fettuccine of course, and tomatoes. First thing I want to do is boil the water so I can cook my pasta. Salt the water. Pretty good. Cover that up. And then now we're going to add about 2 tablespoons of olive oil into a frying pan so we can cook our chicken. All right, after washing the chicken, I just want to go ahead and just salt and pepper it lightly on each side. Just like so. And on high heat, go ahead and sear each side. Now that we have it in the pan, let's just go ahead and salt and pepper the other side. Cooks about 3 to 5 minutes on each side. Now that the water is boiling, let's go ahead and add our pasta. I'm using fettuccine, 1 box, which is a pound of fettuccine pasta. Cook it for about 8 minutes till al dente. So in the same pan that we cook the chicken in, go ahead and add a stick of butter, which is 1/2 a cup. I know it's a lot. Now we're gonna go ahead and add in 3 minced garlic. Just stir that in for about a minute. Next step is chopped mushrooms, which is 8 ounces. Just go ahead and mix that well and allow that to pick up everything off of the pan that was left in the chicken, which adds so much more flavor. Go ahead and add your heavy cream at about 1.5 cups. And just mix that in. Cook this for about 3 to 5 minutes. I'm just gonna go ahead and salt and pepper. There's just about a pinch of salt and a pinch of pepper, not too much, because the cheese that I'm adding already has a lot of salt to it, which is 1/2 a cup of pecorino romano and 1/2 a cup of parmigiano reggiano cheese. So just go ahead and mix that up. And then I like to add some lemon to this. Depending on how much lemon you like, I like to add about 2 teaspoons of lemon. It just gives that extra flavor that most people won't probably know what it is, but it just adds something else to it. Go ahead and add about a tablespoon of chopped parsley and just cook this for about a minute, and that's your sauce. It's pretty simple. Lastly, go ahead and add your cooked pasta, and it's just gonna absorb this sauce. You know, this is not a really saucy dish. It's actually pretty thick, and it absorbs the sauce, and it is just so good. And I'm sure you're gonna be making this over and over again because it's that good. You know, just you know, maintain how much you're gonna eat, because this is not the healthiest dish. So go ahead and just toss it around with your tongs in a circular motion. Let it all soak up the sauce so that everything's evenly distributed. And that's it. That's a fettuccine alfredo from scratch. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you make it and let me know how you like it. Thank you again for joining me on Blessed and Highly Flavored. Thank you, and God bless.